My name's Adrian Wanford. I'm the Group Transport Manager for Balfour Beatty, and I head up the Transport Compliance Department based in Derby. I've got a field-based team that actually go out and they will attend site very often early in the morning when the drivers are getting ready to go out to work, and they will randomly check vehicles in line with what we would reasonably expect of a driver. And it helps us target our transport management team on the areas that they need to focus on, whether that may be reviewing vehicle specification or driver training. We've also got 10 portable dynamic weighbridges. We deploy those all around the country when we're doing the gate checks, and we randomly weigh vehicles. All vehicles have got a maximum gross weight that they can operate to when fully laden, and we have to make sure that our vehicles don't exceed that weight. We will do briefings to new drivers and existing drivers on a regular basis to make sure that they're fully aware of their responsibilities. The operator's licence is all about upholding safety, and we've got the statutory undertakings and industry practice, but we want to go over and above that as a company to ensure that we operate vehicles as safely as possible. The work of my team in upholding all the operator's licence undertakings ensures that our vehicles and our drivers go to work every day where they're interacting with the general public on the highway in a safe and compliant way.